The nice thing about having the internet in your pocket is that the next time someone bets you you're wrong, but you know you're right, you can just look it up right there. Then you have the internet and $5 in your pocket.